Racing. Lull away fairly. No speed from domestic vintage. Spin Me a Kiss springs to the early lead, pursued in earnest by Almost Carla, who sails down the extreme outside and heads them off at the 7/8. It's Almost Carla, the leader now from Spin Me a Kiss. Lull going up quickly, a joint second, and reverses not too far away in a handy position early from Chocolate Coated inside Meadow Sweet, then Beautiful Becker, Storm the Hill, Sandy Surprise, Kathy Song. Domestic vintage 12 off the lead, three clear of Miss Southern Miss, and the trailer has tapped into the back stretch, and Almost Carla, setting a rigorous pace, has strung them out. Leads a length and a half to Lull, and two lengths Spin Me a Kiss with Reverse. A gap of four to Meadow Sweet. Another length and a half, Chocolate Coated, followed by Storm the Hill around Beautiful Becker, then Sandy Surprise covering Kathy's Song. And a gap in the field to Domestic Vintage at the half mile. Three more to Miss Southern Miss, and tapped into the far turn. And Almost Carla leads just over a length to Lull. Two lengths Reverse on the outside of Spin Me a Kiss. Three to Meadow Sweet, another two to Storm the Hill. It remains a strung out field. This is a demanding test. Next in the field at the quarter pole is Chocolate Coated. Miss Southern Miss starting a very wide move at the top of the lane, and Lull quickly claims Almost Carla and puts her big white face into the lead. Lull kicks away at the eighth pole, two lengths. Storm the Hill's finishing strongly. Meadow Sweet's blocked near the inside. Spin Me a Kiss battles on. It's Lull well clear at the 16th pole. Lull going powerfully through the stretch beneath Flavio. Leon Pratt wins by four lengths. Second's a big finish. Chocolate Coated got there from either Storm the Hill or Tapped Who Flew or Kathy Song over on the rail.